picked up some razors on the way here. I ran out earlier this week. So I've been rocking the mustache for a while now. Figured right now would be a good time to freshen up. Or maybe I'm just procrastinating. Actually, every day is cosplay. In fact, I'm always in cosplay. I think that I'm a monk. That's like a costume. Because the souls actually has no designation really other than just being, you know, pure love and a servant of the supreme. Anyhow, we're here at Anime Expo today, and it's June 30th, 2017. Every day is an adventure. It's awesome. Let's try it.
Honestly, just follow your dreams and just believe in yourself. Really, that's the easiest thing you can do. You can make your path, follow it, go for it, and hey, you may end up here like I did.
That's cool. Do you agree?
Yes, definitely.
Awesome. Do you like your books?
I do, absolutely.
Definitely want to be reading.
That's cool.
Yes, please support,
thank you.
Follow, you know, go for it.
The world something inspiring.
Have courage to do things that you can't.
Wow.
What she said.
Cool.
Always take risks.
Read meditation books. Okay, now you tell me.
No.
Positivity, honestly, and try to like impact others like in a positive way. Just be positive, honestly. And I actually work with kids, and I just try to give back to a lot of my community, especially where I come from. But the most important thing for sure is definitely spreading good vibes. Yeah,
that's cool.
Excuse me, are you a nice person? Awesome. Here, you're qualified. Did you get one of these books already?
This place is pretty cool. It's also kind of crazy. Recently, I read a quote from a book that I think pertains to this weekend. Quote, as people put out negative energy, it will create more negativity in the environment. However, as we focus our energy in a positive direction, we can make a positive difference in our environment and in the world. I think this is pretty relevant.
The nicest thing somebody's ever said to me, I think it was that people genuinely enjoy my company, actually. That's sincerely one of the nicest things I've ever been told.
I concur.
Thank you.
colleges get along.
So that's your favorite thing about people? Thank you for visiting.
No offense to those who are doing the good work, the Lord's work, but there is something that I did learn, is that you won't be making friends, very many of them at least, like this.
That's not how you do it.
But then again, sometimes you just need to pull them in with some good old fashioned.
Get over here!